Hello everyone, today we are dealing with transformation equation for the velocity. We have already studied the transformation equation for the space and time coordinates in S frame and also in S dash frame. The transformation equations in S dash frame with respect to the S coordinates in S frame is called Lorentz transformation equation, and the transformation equations in S frame with respect to S dash frame coordinates is called inverse Lorentz transformation equations. And we have studied length contraction on the basis of space transformation equation. Also, we have studied the time dilation, and also we have discussed the twin paradox related to time dilation. So velocity is also have transformation equation, so we are discussing it here. We have considering as usual two inertial frames S and S dash. As you know, S dash frame is moving with a constant velocity v with respect to x axis. Let a particle has a velocity u, small u, in the frame S, and u dash be the velocity of that particle related to S dash. So u is the velocity of a particle in S frame, and u dash is the velocity of that particle in S dash frame. So we are constructing an equation for u dash with respect to u is the velocity in the S frame. Okay, we have the transformation equations of space is just like this. I will write it here. We have the Lorentz transformation equations of space and time is in S frame is x dash is equal to x minus vt divided by root of 1 minus v square by c square, where v is the velocity of the frame, velocity of the moving frame S dash, and c is the velocity of light. Y dash is equal to y, z dash is equal to z, and t dash is equal to t minus vx by c square divided by root of 1 minus v square by c square, where x is the position coordinate in x direction in S frame. Here we took the derivative on both sides, dx dash taking the derivative of both sides of equation of this equation. So we have dx dash is equal to dx minus v dt divided by root of 1 minus v square by c square. The denominator is a constant term, so it will lies like that. So here we have a variable x, which is the position coordinate in the S frame, and dt is also a variable. So we have to take the derivative of t also. So the equation will become like this, and here we are taking the derivative of the fourth equation, this equation, the transformation equation of time. So we will get like this, dt dash is equal to dt minus vx dx divided by c square root of 1 minus v square by c square. Okay. Dt is a constant dx divided by c square dt dash. So look at these two equations. What is dx divided by dt dash? Dx dash divided by dt dash. What is that? So when we divide the two equations, dx dash by dt dash, which is the velocity in the s dash frame, which is u dash, and you will get like this. Just divide the two equations, dx minus v dt divided by dt minus v dx by c square. Okay. Make this equation in terms of u. U is the velocity in the S frame, velocity of the considered particle in the S frame, and which is equal to dx by dt, which is equal to u. In order to make this equation in terms of u, you just divide all the terms with dt. You divide all the terms with dt, you will get like this, dx by dt minus v dt by dt divided by dt by dt minus v dx by dt by c square. What is dx by dt? Which is nothing but velocity of the particle u, u minus v. This is goes to 1, u minus v divided by 1. This is 1, v dx by dt is again u by c square. Then this equation is just like this. U dash is equal to u minus v divided by 1 minus u v by c square. This is u v u by c square, and this equation is called the Lorentz transformation equation for the velocity in the x direction. What about the velocity in y and z direction? Which is same, because y dash is equal to y and z dash is equal to z, so that the velocity in both these directions, y dash and z dash, are equal to the velocity of the y and z direction in S frame. So we can make an inverse Lorentz transformation equation for the velocity in S frame. You can write from this equation, you will get u is equal to u dash plus v divided by 1 minus, which will become 1 plus v u dash divided by c square. Just put plus sign in the place of minus sign, and put a prime in the place of u, or in the place of unprimed coordinates. So you will get this equation, inverse Lorentz transformation equation of velocity in the x direction in S frame. So this is all about the transformation equation of velocity. Hope you are all okay. Let's conclude this session here. Okay, thank you.